The best thing about this book and this team was that I was completely unfamiliar with all of this a couple of months back. I didn't know who Chandrima was. We'd never met, we'd never spoken, I think. And so I just get a message one day that I'm so and so, and my book is called A Song for I. So I really got somehow intrigued by the song, A Song for I. I don't know whether it's because my name starts with I as well, and whether the name of my daughter also starts with I. I like I, you know. I don't like me as much as I like I. So that is what intrigued me.
Actually, the story was there with me for a long time, and I tried writing it over a period of time. I tried different approaches, I tried different styles, you know, and there was this time when I was on a sabbatical of sorts, and I was between jobs, and I had all the time in the world. That's when I started working on the first draft. So yeah, and you know, these are people that I would be familiar with, situations, incidents, and the whole experience of being exposed to different kinds of music. I think I'm extremely lucky in that.
She wants me there because she feels that this is about music. It's writing about music, and the movies that I've made, Rockstar, this last movie that I made, is also about something similar. So there was a connection. चंद्रिमा जी ने मुझे कहा था कि मैं इस बुक लॉन्च पे आकर के इसमें शामिल हो जाऊं, क्योंकि ये संगीत के बारे में एक किताब है, और इन्होंने मेरी पिछली फिल्म देखी थी जो संगीत के बारे में थी अक्सर, तो ये कनेक्शन था, इसलिए इन्होंने मुझे बुलाया और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ यहाँ आकर के। मैं एक्चुअली लिटरेचर का स्टूडेंट हूँ, तो एक ज़माने में बहुत किताब पढ़ता था, मगर ज़्यादातर क्लासिक्स पढ़ता था अंग्रेज़ी में, और कविता पोइट्री ज़्यादा अंग्रेज़ी में, और थोड़ा बहुत उर्दू में। अब तो मैं बहुत कम फिक्शन पढ़ता हूँ, ज़्यादातर नॉन फिक्शन पढ़ता हूँ, फ़िलासफ़ी की या साइकोलॉजी की किताबें, कभी कभी मेडिकल जर्नल्स पढ़ लेता हूँ, बट हाँ, एनीथिंग एनीथिंग।